let's just go a few miles down the coast to Hull City and find out about this man, because this will be a blow to the Hull City supporters. Jake Livermore is in fact on his way to the West Midlands to undergo medical before his proposed move to West Brom. We understand personal terms have yet to be agreed, but Albion are hopeful the deal will be completed before lunchtime tomorrow. That will mean Livermore would be available for the home game against Sunderland on Saturday. Hull accepted a bid of around £10 million this morning. And let's get to...